In this problem, they want to know the distance between a proton and an electron that are separated.